हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम डॉक्टर सिराजुल फैजी। आई वेलकम यू इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट प्यूरिफिकेशन ऑफ सॉलिड बाय रिक्रिस्टलाइजेशन। सो हाउ डू यू रिक्रिस्टलाइज ए मॉथ बॉल? सो यू हैव टू टेक द टेक्निक्स लाइक सोलिबिलिटी टेस्ट, choosing a good solvent system, decolorizations, inducing crystallizations and filtrations. And for pre-lab discussion you have to read Zubrick chapter 13, theory of decrystallizations. What equipment you need for these experiments? First test tube 5 13 into 100 mm, 2 into 50 milliliters or 1 into 125 milliliter aluminium flask, a small magnetic steel bars, a stainless funnel and fluted filter paper, Buchner funnel and filter paper, magnetic string or hot plate, 250 milliliter filter flask and aspirator stopper, rubber filter adapter, large vial with white cap, rubber stopper, test tube rack, large crystallizing dish, desiccator. So our goal is you will be given 2 grams of impure naphthalene, mothballs, generally we call it mothballs. Your job is to purify the naphthalene by recrystallizations without losing a significant amount of your sample. So what is the experimental outline? The first part, you have to check the solubility test. Determine an appropriate solvent system for the recrystallizations of naphthalene. For your test, try water, methanol, acetone, hexane and toluene to understand how to find the appropriate solvent or solvent mixture for recrystallizations. Now in second part, you do the recrystallization of naphthalene. Transfer the material to a 50 milliliter aluminum flask equipped with a steel bar. Add about 20 milliliter of the solvent and heat to boiling on a steel or hot plate. Remove any insoluble impurities by filtration and recrystallize your product. Collect your crystal on a small Buchner funnel by vacuum filtration and rinse with the cold solvent mixture. Your crystal should be colorless. If some orange or yellow color persists, wash your material with cold hexane. Be careful what is the solubility of naphthalene in hexane. Dry your compound well and then determine the yield and obtain the melting points. So friends, what is the results? To obtain your CC rating in purification of solid by crystallization, you must obtain colorless crystal, no traces of yellow, weighing at least 1.30 grams well dried and melting over no more than 3 degrees, with the lower ranging beginning no lower than 77 degrees Celsius and upper range ending no higher than 83 degrees Celsius. This material must also be submitted to the TA for possible weight and melting point verifications. So friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this, then subscribe my channel and thanks for watching.